who was arrested, the most dreaded kidnapper, said something. He said the reason why they caught him was because his charms failed. That's because there's a higher power. When Dagon came close to the God of Israel, he had to bow. When power jumped power, the lesser power must bow. So we're going to raise a prophetic warfare praise sound over your lives, over your nation, over your cities, over your children, over your territory, that the forces of darkness will be broken, that this sound will pierce the darkness. So when I blow my trumpet, you will just release your praise. You will just praise him. You can praise him in tongues. You can praise him in your understanding. Call him by his names. Let everything in the instrument, the cymbals, I do ready.
Thank you. Aleluia.